Hey, what's going on, guys? Hope everyone's having an amazing Friday. Appreciate you stopping by. So today, well, yesterday, the DVD event started for Halloween, and after I finish talking to you guys, the skins are going to go roll by, and then I have a gameplay of me playing Wesker on the Halloween event. You basically got to collect, they call it Remnant, I'm going to call it Goo. You got to collect the goo from downing survivors, hooking survivors. If you stun the killer, blind the killer, all the other stuff. Just basically just playing the game, you get this goo, and you got to go run to the Remnant. And put 30 of it in. You can only hold 15 at a time. It's gonna be the yellow remnant. You'll see it. Like I'll literally go up to it in the gameplay. You'll see it. You go up to it, interact with it two times with 15, both times, and it'll give you an item at the end of the game. I don't know if survivors have to escape. Usually, it is survivors have to escape to get the item, but I'm not sure. I didn't play Survivor, so but yeah. Enjoy the skins. I appreciate you stopping by. Enjoy the rest of the video. Peace. Happening. Pause the music. And no farming either. I'm killing people. Where'd she go? could have slapped him down. I would have got that damn progress a little bit of that. That Jenna wouldn't have finished. I wish they would have spruced up some of the maps a bit, I guess. Something. They always be doing the bare minimum now. They're still over here. There he is. First, I have a hook. The Dwight? Oh. I didn't think that was going to be out of here. Charging up my stuff. Where's this Dwight at? Five times or I'd be the one in the problem. Hey, DJ, let's just move there. Be sure they did. Alright, go find Mia. She's still injured. This will be an easy chase. She was in a locker. Where the fuck is she? I should have fully charged that. But I'm actually not sure if I got it or not. Oh, easy. Bing. What is this hole for? Which was on? Right here somewhere. He's going for the hook. Actually, I think he just... No, no, he's over there. Please don't tell me you're in one of these lockers. God dang it. Why you gotta be in the locker? Oh, like something burning. I ain't set a single portal down. I ain't put a single portal down. That was easy. Yum, yum, yum. Yum. Need my money.